Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Luke, UFC Games here. Change my name. Today, I'm back with another video of Road to Division 1. #6. Oh, maybe I'm pretty sure it's 6. This is my team, like, that I win my bid on the Australia. Who's bidding on Dennis Wilde? That's a bit weird. Alright, I bid it on this guy. He's gone for 450, I bought him for, got him for 400. Let me just see, is he in my club? No, so I also didn't get him. I was bidding on Dennis Suarez to go there. I'm gonna go and try and bid on another one because right now I'm not in school. I'm taking a day off because I'm sick. I'm going to be, hopefully there won't be many people on. And I'll be able to get this coverage. Nobody will buy me 10k, so maybe I might be able to get one for a bit. There's still 47 minutes on that, but I'll bid on this and I'll play a few games and hopefully we can get promoted into divisions. That's a team. Decent enough team. Been playing well for me. Been doing well with it. Hopefully I can do well and get a win. Luke Perez and Franz Horst break the second. Luke Franz Horst's record. 2 games, 4 goals. Perez, 2 games. No, wait, 2 games, 3 goals. Oh yes, you've got a bonus. Talking to a stranger is nothing new. She knows how to smile but not like you. So I wait for you all night. Oh, I actually like this kit. It's like my lucky kit. I always wear it. Oh, disgusting.
So close. Two promotion, which they deserve, I think, from the way they played this season. And it's 1 point. They have got other games to come, but they'd love to get it today.
Well, they were impressive in that victory last match, and you'd expect them to continue in that vein and really get a handsome victory here.
So this is how the hosts line up today. Bruno plays with Nathan Redmond, looking to provide width. Fernando Torres is the sole striker today. Strong challenge. Bruno. Well, they're in a good position here. And it's a header. The players won, but the supporters are starting to celebrate now that their team are actually in the lead on a day when they only need to draw to go up.
Yeah, and that's the danger, isn't it? You see the fans' celebration, and you can lose your concentration a little bit when you're on that pitch, but they just cannot afford to do that.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Nathaniel Clyne moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Played into the middle. They've coped with it well defensively. Good strong tackle. Javi Garcia. Fernando Torres. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Redmond. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. It's Fernando Torres. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. It's looking good, this move.
Oh, go on.
Bruno!
Yes!
Standing goal here. I think we can start. start saying congratulations, can't we, Alan, with the way they've gone about their task here. We expected a tense tussle for the point that they needed, but they've absolutely grasped the nettle here, and they're going to get the win as well as the point.
Defensively, given very little away, been nice and organised and on the front foot. Yeah. They've been clinical going forward.
A chance! The goalkeeper plunged to make the save. That's a corner. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Trying to find through here, probing away. Bruno. Into the attacking third. Now, here is a chance. They've got him to score here. I think he could start blowing up the balloons, getting the party streamers out for a real shindig tonight for this team, because they are now, remember, they only need 1 point to get this early promotion. Now they're leading in a very...
Yeah, you got an aid work, come on. Come on, yes, come on. They're promoted to Division 8. Now we just need to win. One more point in 3 more games to get a title.
Very, very emphatic way.
I love to even get down to this. Change. Oh, do I have to do this? Why didn't I do that? Okay, so I'm gonna wait actually. Get that trade home. I'm probably just gonna go against what is anyway. I'm just gonna go. And then I'll get you 400. 16 in pace. Oh, he looks decent. He looks like a kid. I could have got his down for his lower thing. That's actually quite a good space. Oh my god, my team's been doing good this time. Maybe I'll put him down somewhere. I can pick up my team. So, what's the 3K? If you win the title, the 3K that we get will be spent on a left back, and then possibly any Spanish centre back. Because we have a full Spanish team, except for the goalkeeper and our centre back. So any Spanish centre back, and then we'll probably get rid of this goalkeeper as well. Quick start to choose the right one, so we'll probably quick start. Definitely a hardest team to face in a cheap team. Ben Arthur, I know he's on loan, but he's so good in this game. That was a solid team.
Well, what a campaign that this club has had. Fantastic, really. Promotion already assured, Alan, and just this one point needed to claim the division title, and plenty of games to do it in.
Yeah, and you want to top it off in that fashion, because I think probably they are the best team in this division, and you want to prove that with your final standing.
Now you've got your chance to check on the luck. The shot's on! Good work by the goalkeeper. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. He's coming forward with some danger. The break is definitely on. Fernando Torres! Great stop. Corner given. Crosses in. Fernando Torres! Well, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it. Couple here of real craft.